crazy up in here.
Before I got a chance to name the instrument, we asked one of the crowds earlier in the tour up in Nashville what they thought we should name it. First, I mean, it was like almost like they were waiting for us to ask it for some ridiculous reason. They said Giselle. That's it. You got
yes.
it. First one.
Sounds kind of high maintenance, but you know.
It does.
No, sorry. If anyone here's named Giselle, I totally take that back. It's really not a great thing for me to say. But for a concertina, like, wouldn't it have been easier just to name it Tina? You know what I mean? Giselle.
I'd play Giselle.
Okay. Yeah. Are we still talking about the concertina?
It's a way more expensive show.
See.